I'm seeing the question arise about water shoes, something about should I get them before I come to Hawaii or after I arrive. Now, there's no question that they protect the individual's feet, but what about the delicate ecosystem that is the Hawaiian reef? Whether you walk on sand, walk on rock, or walk on the coral, it does damage for generations to come. Now, here's an individual with water shoes on, stepping right on the coral, scraping the foot across. Damage for generations.